究をする場所がここ全部公開選挙です。搬送中は後部公開選挙で操縦をします。ここには船の運転に必要なバリン、コンパス、レーダーやエンジンの状態を連絡し合うエンジンテレグラフなどが備え付けられています。部屋の後ろの方にはハイズテーブルといって船のいる場所を求める海の地図を広げてあります。なお船内では頭の上と足元に注意し、階段では手すりをご利用ください。
Welcome aboard the Nippon Maru. This is the fore navigation bridge where the ship is steered. The Nippon Maru has two of these bridges, one fore, one aft. As you know, she is a sailing ship and normally moves under the power of the wind.But she must use engines to move slowly and carefully in a harbor where there are many other ships. At these times, she is steered from the fore navigation bridge. When sailing in open water, steering is done from the aft navigation bridge. This room has steering equipment, compasses, and radar for operating her.As well as an engine telegraph and other equipment giving information on the engines. In the back of the room, there is a chart table with a map showing where she is at any given time. Please watch your head and step and use the handrail for the stairs.
ご存知の通り、日本丸は帆船なので、普段はつまりをするときは近くをたくさんの船が行き来するのでエンジンを使ってゆっくりと注意しながら航行します。そうなラリン、コンパス、レーダーやエンジンの状態を連絡し合うエンジンテレグラフなどが備え付けられています。なお船内では頭の上と足元に注意し、階段では手すりをご利用ください。近くをたくさんの船が行き来するので、エンジンを使ってゆっくりと注意しながら航行します。その時操縦をする場所がここ、全部。部屋の後ろの方にはハイズテーブルといって、船のいる場所を求める海の地図を広げてあります。なお船内では頭の上と足元に注意し、階段では手すりをご利用ください。
Welcome aboard the Nippon Maru. This is the fore navigation bridge where the ship is steered. The Nippon Maru has two of these. At these times, she is steered from the fore navigation bridge. When sailing in open water, steering is done from the aft.
日本丸は帆船なので、普段は帆、つまり風の力で動くのですが、港の中を航行するときは、近くを高いと思
Students at Merchant Marine Colleges will live together in these cramped conditions for 6 months at a time.
time. The approximately 40-day long voyages are good experiences, helping them develop character, make friends, and learn the value of learning, cooperation, and discipline. The deck is 3 levels below the boarding entrance, close to the waterline, so from time to time, live fish may fly in through the scuttles, or the deck may get soaked with water. The two 600 horsepower main diesels. These engines were used from 1930 to 1984, as the 1988 Guinness Book of Records will also tell you. This is a record for longest working, as large ship engines, 54 years, 2 months, 4 hours, and 7 minutes. This is the crew quarters. As you can see, everywhere in the ship, the best possible use is made of limited available space to maximize comfort and efficiency. There is a dispensary here where a doctor does examinations and treats illnesses and injuries, and if necessary, even carries out surgery despite the movement of the ship. Next door is a sick room with 3 beds, and below deck are storage rooms for rice and dry
food.
ずるい。